They're standing in the trap!
Yes!
He's got him in the rug! He's got him in the rug!
Oh, yes.
Celebration time in the Motor City.
It was the rat, guys. It was that one move that we had talked about for so long. But Luger not only won it with the rat, he fought off Hall, Nash, Savage. They did not touch him. Randy Anderson allowed the match to continue. Good call, Randy Anderson. And Lex Luger, once again in his wonderful career, of the world live here on Nitro.
Well, there he is, the new WCW champion. I'll tell you something, this puts a heck of a dent in the NWO. This is a big step in reverse for them. But the way he manhandled Savage, Hall, Nash, and then went on to pick up Hollywood Hulk Hogan, wrap him across those big, massive shoulders. And yes, you're watching it live from Auburn Hills, outside Detroit, Michigan. Now, when we come up with one here, now you can say this may be Luger's town.
Look at the show of unity on the part of World Championship Wrestling. Everyone from Alex Wright to the Steiner Brothers to the Giant.